I have just come back from doing a bit of shopping with a friend, so I thought I'd show you what I bought. First of all, crew clothing. I went in to try on jeans. I threw out all of my jeans, so I was desperately in need of some, and these are girlfriend jeans. Super comfy, very practical, and they look great with a pair of trainers. They were £59. Next, I went to the White Company. They always have such lovely things, and they have wrapped it so beautifully. I got this plain white baggy knit jumper, a classic timeless piece that I'll wear all year round, and it was originally £129, but I got it in the sale for £58. I love it. It will look nice with my jeans too. And then I went to Waterstones to get some new books. Can you guess which ones I got? I have jumped on The Fourth Wing and Iron Flame Hype. I've heard so many good things about these. This is my first time reading fantasy in a long time, so I'm very excited. I've heard great things. They were half price. I'm gonna get straight into this one and let you know how I get on.
There we go. That's everything I bought. I'm genuinely obsessed with these jeans. They are so comfy and lush.